Hey everybody, and thank you for joining us on this week's episode of Sportsman's Journal. We are finally back ice fishing at Tamarack Island Wilderness Lodge.
Doesn't it feel like that?
That's pretty much what it feels like.
I couldn't be more excited. Last time we were at Tamarack was 2020 ice fishing.
March, right before the border closed.
Right before the border closed due to COVID. And we had one of the best fishing trips. I'm not talking just about ice fishing. I'm talking about open water and ice fishing trips we've ever had. It was unbelievable, and I am so excited. I'm
to
like
hit
shaking.
Repeat.
Yes, to hit repeat. I am so excited to get back out
that's
there.
That's the episode where we caught the big, like 14, 15 inch crappies. Like
huge
big slabs. And so Tyler's been dreaming about that ever since we've been home. He has been counting down the days until he could come back.
Yep.
And
We're here. We're excited to
so
get back
glorious.
Out there.
It feels glorious. Absolutely.
Of course, what are we going to be doing? We're chasing big slabs. Let's not even, there isn't even a thought process here, right? We're going after big crappies.
Of course, that's the location we're picking, is that we want to pick some place that we think the slabs are going to be.
That's right. So we came in. Todd, in his infinite wisdom, told us fish off a point, find a deep hole, start there. So that's our plan tomorrow.
Right.
And earlier, we went through our tackle, and that was quite a process, too. We had a couple debates on what we're using.
Yeah, well, and the fun part about fishing Lake of the Woods is it's a diverse fishery. There's so many species out there, and who knows what's going to swim by.
Right,
so
exactly.
So you want to give yourself the best odds, right?
I'm going puppet minnow.
I am going to go with the mud bug, tungsten mud bug with a live minnow.
That's right. We're at Tamarack. My soul is at ease. I'm ready to go catch some big slabs. Everybody, go ahead.
And we're in a very warm cabin. We just be able to drive out, but you're prepared.
That's part of the adventure. Oh yeah, check this out.
They have a Suburban on tracks. I mean, goodness, talk about picking up in style. You're warm and comfy, and now we're tucked into our cabin for the night. We're gonna get
wood burning stove.
Drive not far to our
warm
spot.
Bed.
It's phenomenal.
Beautiful cabins, huge crappies.
Stay tuned. We'll be right back after a word from our partners. This segment of Sportsman's Journal is brought to you by Striker. To see their full lineup of men's, women's, and youth ice fishing apparel, visit strikerbrands.com.
Fish.
Yes. Did you lose him?
Nope.
Oh,
so did not
let
lose
out
him.
An air bubble because on the.
What do you see?
Oh yeah,
big slab.
Oh my gosh! Wow.
Not I was too a little shabby of a start.
I didn't want to stick my hand down that hole with Tyler, or I mean the fish's mouth. Tyler's got
I got a puppet minnow on. I'm using
a
puppet minnow.
I got pliers, and I will grab it.
A good starter. A nice crappie.
Oh my gosh!
It's a big fish. Thank you.
And he just came up and rose
Smacked her.
Ate. Yeah, he
did. See if I can pop that out of
no
there.
Hesitation.
Oh, that's awesome. I love it. Get it out of there. Here we go. Love it. Great start.
My goodness.
Happy to be back to Tamarack. Last time we were here, we caught huge slabs, and we're right back at it again. I love it. This is going to be, I think it's going to be a good day. Anytime you're at Tamarack, it's a good day. Good starter fish.
I would say with that, yeah.
Yeah. He's coming in now. There you go. He wants it. Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah.
I like seeing that. Nice.
There.
Nice work.
That feels good.
Does he feel good?
He feels good.
Big slab, hon.
Lots of head shakes.
Big Tamarack slab.
I hope so.
Do you want my assistance?
I don't know. If I can get him up the water, Colin.
What do you like?
There we go.
There you go. Grab him.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice fish. Yes.
Why do I stand up? Because we have 25 feet of ice to get him up through.
25 feet?
Yeah. Or, yeah, 4 feet.
That's a lot of ice.
Yeah, that would be. 25 inches
of ice. Nice crappie.
You got ones on yours, too.
Yes.
This is my first Tamarack crappie for 2 years, so I am stoked. Wow. Look at this.
That is
beast.
A dandy. Wow.
Came right up, gobbled it. I'm just using a
little tungsten jig head with a minnow on it, and he came up and just inhaled that minnow.
Yeah, it's a dandy.
And
nice
I do have a glow one, so I'm making sure my glow is charged, and there's fish on the screen all over the place. Let me get back down there and get a bigger one.
He's on it, hon. I'm gonna get out of there. What do you got? It's a big fish. Your drag set good?
I hope so.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
It's all you. I'm gonna get ready and prepare myself for this.
Just peeled drag.
Could be a big eye. I don't think it's a crappie.
I don't think it's a crappie either.
You have a tiny little mud bug on. We'll see what this is.
I know. I let him take the minnow, so hopefully
it's... You did real good with that. There he is. Oh, on the, that's goodness. Awesome. See him on the pan optics.
Yeah, he's 15 feet down. We're in 26.
Yeah, just take it easy.
Oh, this is so exciting. This is what Lake of the Woods is all about, right? Big fish.
I love it.
Oh my goodness.
Stop, that is aggressive. Now, when you get him to the hole, just bring him in.
I know.
You're there right now.
I want to see the edge of it.
I think it's a northern.
Have you seen it?
Yeah, I saw him on the aqua view.
Oh, I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous. We're watching. We got the panoptics.
There's crappies all over the joint down below us.
We got all sorts of stuff down.
It's all right. Yep. He's right there.
Something?
No, he's coming. Just you gotta get his head in there. There he goes again. Bring him in. Nope. Just a little bit more. He's
stuck on the bottom.
Stuck on the ice. This way with it. There you go, lift.
I'm using the aqua view as a tool. I got him back up. Here he comes.
Or can't get under his gill. There you go.
Yes! Oh my goodness.
What a blast. Look at that hook is.
Wow. Oh my gosh, that's
right
the perfect
in the
hook
corner.
Set. Wow.
Here, you take him on.
Oh
nice
my
fish.
Goodness. Tyler's like, get this slimy thing out of
Well, there's
hand.
Crappies down there.
Okay, I got him.
Got him?
Yep.
All right.
Wow.
Nice job.
Man.
Dan, do you need the pliers for him or not?
I don't know. I'll hold him up. Oh man. I thought he was a walleye the way he was head shaking and not running, but hey, I will take a nice northern on a mud bug.
I like the mud bug sitting in his mouth.
Light tackle. My KCR came through for
yep.
me. And actually the AquaView, we have it right pointed at the hole. And I was using it to help me guide his head up because we have 25 inches of ice. That's a huge hole. So I was using the AquaView to just help me where to put his head. And
right.
We got him.
Dandy.
We got him up.
Tamarack Island never ceases to amaze. What a blast.
All right, I'm going to put him back.
I am so happy to be back up at Tamarack. I know you are too. But we've already got a couple nice crappies on the ice.
Yes, we do.
You caught a super nice pike.
Yes.
I mean, one spot.
Yes.
First couple hours back up at Tamarack. We're so happy to be here. The fishing is awesome.
It is. We talked to them about kind of what was happening.
Yep.
Because obviously at different times of the winter, they're in different spots or different depths. And they kind of told us what had been happening the last couple weeks that they've been out here fishing. And then
yeah, they said deep holes, deeper holes off points, right?
Right.
So we're fishing in, we're in 26 foot of water in this particular hole. Crappies anywhere from what, 5 to 10 foot rolling in.
And we're only fishing three quarters of a mile.
That's
from
the other
camp.
Thing. Like, a lot of guys think they need to go out and explore. Like, we're going to go 6 miles down this way, or we're going to go, you know, we're going to go up to Nestor Falls or whatever. You don't have to do that.
Right, but people are trying to get away from the crowds.
Yeah,
there are no crowds.
It's just Todd and whoever he has in camp.
Right. My minnow's dancing.
Uh-huh. Nice.
He walloped it.
You let him kind of just...
Oh my gosh. Boom. Yeah.
How's he feel? Good?
He feels good.
Does he?
My minnow...
Should I get in the position to grab a
my
tamarack
dancing.
Slab?
Yes, you should.
Okay, coming!
Oh my goodness.
I gotta be careful
good.
To turn into
good.
A skating rink in here.
Yeah, it is.
Is this a big giant one?
I don't know. It's gotta be close.
Is this the one we want, hon?
Oh, is
oh,
he
wrapped
no, up
in my panoptics? He hit your panoptics. Woo! This is a big fish. Oh my goodness. It's a nice one.
Is he up?
Yes! Sarah. Yes! Look at the size of that fish.
Now that's a crappie.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Sweet.
I breathed a sigh of relief because I missed one earlier and I was kicking myself and I was all like and then he came in. Oh, it feels so good.
Yeah, that is a beast.
Just a little mud bug there.
Old Northland.
Oh my. The size of this crappie is just insane. Oh my goodness, this is amazing.
I'm impressed. I'm jealous.
I'm going to dip it. We're going to take some pictures and then we're going to release them.
This segment of Sportsman's Journal is brought to you by Northland Fishing Tackle. To get everything you need for your next hard water trip, check out northlandtackle.com.
That's a better fish too.
Okay. You want me to get out of there?
Wow.
I can help you. There's another fish on the screen.
Let's see what we got here. It's definitely a slab. I like that. Boy, when they crush that puppet minnow, they just hammer it.
He's there, right?
Oh yeah, it's a nice one.
Oh my.
That's a
goodness.
Good one. That's a good one. Yes.
Oh my goodness. I got one working. Oh my goodness.
What a beast.
I got one.
That is a giant. Sarah's got one coming in as we speak.
I can't get over it.
Wow. That is a tamarack.
What
giant.
What is that thing been eating?
Puppet minnows.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah, she's been eating something. Oh my gosh.
Nice fish.
I got one up.
That is a awesome Lake of the Woods tamarack island crappie. That thing is huge. We've waited, what, 2 years for this, Sarah, to come
yes,
in here and start catching these things. That is a giant fish. I love huge crappies, obviously, and that fish right there, that is a big, 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 big slab.
Congratulations on that one.
Wow. That is a beautiful crappie. See you later, pal. The puppet minnow has been doing pretty good for me today. I'm a big fan. Size 2. That's the new Purple Wonder, has been working wonders.
What's your favorite?
On the slabs. Yeah, I like the puppet minnow because it's heavy. It gets down there really fast and it's got really good erratic motion, so it's darting all over the place. And the crappies seem to like it. Plus it's got hooks all over it.
Yes, it does.
You know, it's a classic crappie bait. We use it in open water a lot, it's very effective. But when you're ice fishing, especially we're 26 foot, so it's a little bit deeper and the fish, you know, they're coming through. They're not like, we're not sitting on top of them. So a big thing is getting down to them quick. And that heavy puppet minnow gets down to him fast, and I'm able to really get a reaction strike at him with the thing just darting over the place. So the puppet minnow's been working good for me, but seems like you got something that every species likes to eat.
So I've been using a mud bug, just tail hooked with a live minnow. Not a very big one, because, I mean, essentially, crappies are our target fish.
Right. We've caught some other species, though.
I have, so it's working out well for me.
There's not too many fish that aren't going to eat a minnow.
Well, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Really picky to not eat a minnow, but so I just put a new minnow on, and then I charged up my glow that mud bug is going to glow, and
right.
I find that when I drop it down, like, fish come into the area, they like
right
that
away
glow.
Yeah,
it's definitely
them.
A trigger.
Well, that's a big thing. Lake of the Woods where tamarack's at, it's stained water.
Mm-hmm.
it's not dirty in the wintertime, it's just
stained
tannin, right? So you could see probably 4 or 5 feet on it, which is pretty good visibility.
You have a fish on you.
And having the glow really helps, I think, a lot. But the cool thing about the tungsten jig head that you're using, the mud bug, is that Northland redid those, and they made the hooks a little bit bigger. So that's why we're able to catch those bigger fish.
Yes,
and you need to
get
down there quick. And when you're dropping down a live minnow, that tungsten helps. And it's small enough to catch crappies, but the hook is big enough to catch big pike and walleye.
I'd say it's a winning combo.
It's a winning combo. I like it. I'm gonna stick with the puppet minnow though until you start dominating.
Better mark.
I know, he's looking right at that thing.
Oh, is he chasing?
Big fish.
Big?
Feels real good.
Okay,
I don't think this is a crappie, honey.
Okay, that's all right. We still wanna see what he is. Okay, I'm out of your way down there. He's gonna go. I haven't seen him yet.
No, me neither. I'm guessing it's a big walleye.
Oh yeah, it is. I just saw his head.
Yeah.
It's a walleye.
This is the tough part.
Yeah. He's backwards. Let him go and then, yep, redirect him.
Come on, buddy. This would be a nice fish to have. Watch that rod tip on your face. A
lot of inches of ice here that I'm not diving down there for. Yep. There. Yep, bring him up.
Oh, that's a nice one, hon.
Bring him up.
Get in there, get him. Come on. Ugh. Come on.
I'm scared of the puppet man.
There you go. Hooks. Pull him up at
there
me.
We
yes.
Go. Oh my God. I don't think I have.
It's all right. Hold him up. Tamarack beast.
Oh my God, Tyler.
On the puppet minnow. What a giant walleye. I love it.
Wow.
Where's that lure in there?
Right,
oh, I got
there.
Him. I can get that out of there. Yes. Pop out that puppet minnow. Look at that. Number two, a little guy. Just a minnow head on there. But look at that walleye. Look at that Lake of the Woods walleye. Holy cow, guys.
That is
what
gorgeous.
A blast. Look at the gut on that thing. I'm telling you what, Tamarack Island, there is no better place to take an ice fishing trip. We are having such a great time coming back here.
That's amazing.
Well worth the wait. I am so stoked. This is awesome.
Oh my goodness.
What a fish.
It's a beauty.
That is. Let's get her back in there. What a giant Lake of the Woods walleye. What a pretty fish too. Wow. Is she gonna fit down that 8-inch hole? See you later, baby.
Got him on. Okay. Tyler, I got a fish on.
What's that?
I got a fish on.
Ooh. Good one?
I don't know. He's at the hole.
He's at the hole?
Oh my gosh!
Get him! Nice crappie. Yes!
I thought he was a walleye. He came up from the bottom. Oh my goodness.
That's a nice fish.
I thought it was a walleye the way he was acting.
I gotta go back out there though.
Not a walleye. Yeah,
no,
Tyler left
that's
the door
a dandy.
Open. Oh yeah.
Good work. I'm gonna head back out there. I'm gonna get that stuff put away before it freezes up.
All right, well, so Tyler's going back out because it's pretty cold out and things are freezing quickly. So look at that. This one came in like snug, tight to the bottom, came up like a walleye. So you never know. I mean, you watch behavior and you think you know something and then they tell you, no, you don't know. And he rose right up with that minnow and just walloped it. That tungsten mud bug is my best friend right now. All right, I'm gonna put it back. That's a good mark. It's a walleye. Oh my God, you already got him on?
I got him on.
He went running. He's a north. It's gotta be a northern maybe.
Oh my gosh, that thing pounded.
Yeah,
it.
He just went off, flying off to the side. Okay.
I didn't even barely get down to him.
Wow. Oh my, that's.
Is it a monster?
It's a big fish. If it's a walleye, it's huge.
I feel like I'm not gonna get this one in.
No, you're gonna get him in. We gotta see him.
I feel like these. I feel like our crappie spot has been taken over by larger fish.
I think
it's a big
gator. I don't know, I saw his tail. It's a walleye.
Is it a walleye?
It's a walleye. It's a walleye. It's a walleye.
Can you see him?
Okay, there. Yep. Bring him up.
Oh my
gosh. Bring him up.
Get him.
I got him. I'm worried about that.
Another giant
tamarack
walleye.
Oh my goodness.
Hold him up there. Look at that fish. Sarah, woo! We got a crappie hole, we got a walleye hole.
I'm worried about those hooks.
Don't worry about those hooks. They're just, I can see where they're at. They're at the top, he can get you. I got them, I got the fish.
Okay.
Folks.
Oh my word.
This is insane. Look
that
at
is
that
a,
fish.
That is a girth on that thing.
Look at that walleye, beautiful. Big tail, perfect. I mean, no scars, no scratches,
beautiful.
Nothing. Big old dorsal fin. What a blast. I'm telling you what, Tamarack Island is the place to go. I'm so happy we came back here. You know what? We get to take advantage of this open water. We fish up here all the time, do a lot of filming. But there's a reason why we couldn't wait to get back up here ice fishing. And this just goes to prove how good of a fishery Tamarack Island is.
So
is
fun.
Located in the heart
I'm speechless.
Of fish dense area. I know, I'm struggling to talk right now. I'm just looking at this fish like, wow. Can't talk enough about Tamarack. Beautiful place. Awesome fish. We had a great time. I had a great time. You caught a bonus pike.
Yes, we did.
And then, of course, we got on our slabs. And I think that's what makes tamarack kind of special, is the variety of species you can catch in one spot. I mean, we just picked.
It is.
We just picked one spot and went there.
It's amazing to be able to just say, I'm going to go out on a reef or a hump or a hole off of a hump, and you set up and you can catch all the species in the lake.
Right.
We didn't catch all of them, but, no. You know, I mean.
A variety and nice quality fish.
Definitely.
Right.
So it was really fun. Like, you know, of course, you hear us talk about Tyler wants crappies, and I was kind of like, well, I want to go up there for walleyes. And so we weren't really in agreement, and ended up with a mixed bag. So
it worked out really well. Perfect for both of us.
It did.
Let me ask you one more question. Do you think we're coming back to Tamarack this winter yet?
Oh, boy. Well, the answer is yes. I mean, it's not even.
It was a blast.
It's not even hypothetical. We'll be back.
One of our favorite places to visit, open water and ice fishing. Everybody, we hope you enjoyed it this week. We'll see you next time on the Sportsman's Journal.
If you're looking to experience all that Lake of the Woods has to offer, visit TamarackIslandWildernessLodge.com.
The Buckshot family of spoons from Northland Tackle. The original Buckshot Rattle Spoon. The Buckshot Coffin Spoon. And the all-new Glass Buckshot Spoon. Northland Tackle. We are walleye. We are ice.